ICS is one of BGSU's best kept secrets. But don't just take our word for it.
I was very fortunate to do my ICS talk in the planetarium and to have some community members come. We had graduate students, we had undergraduates, we had faculty, we had community members. And it was a marvelous moment where we could all get together and they could listen to my spiel, to what I'd been thinking, and then they could tell me what they thought back. And it was a marvelous moment for me to crystallize some of my thinking and get it to a place where I could present it to all kinds of people.
I liked that ICS in the application itself had a value of public interaction. There was some public engagement required from the project, and that's what I was intending to do. And so to also find a funding source that had the same value that my project had was a really great step for me.
Welcome to the Institute for the Study of Culture and Society at Bowling Green State University. We are a humanities hub whose aim is to encourage innovation and collaboration in the arts, humanities, and social sciences. But what exactly does ICS do? We bring in speakers to share their work bridging activism and academia. We produce the Big Ideas podcast highlighting scholars, artists, activists, and other professionals working for the public good. We offer a faculty fellowship program that provides time and resources for interdisciplinary scholarship and creative work. We coordinate interdisciplinary research clusters on important topics such as poverty, migration, Latinx issues, and the environmental humanities. We sponsor a team teaching initiative for faculty to create innovative courses and curricula that prepare students for the contemporary world. We offer research grants for students working on interdisciplinary topics, and we provide on-campus internships for students to gain professional experience in their respective fields. What does ICS do? The better question is, what don't we do? Help us spread the word of ICS by sharing this video so we can accomplish even more great things in the future.